guys, and welcome to a different Russia channel. Today we are with you in a very big shopping plaza near Moscow MKAD, Moscow Ring Road, that is Белая Дача. So guys, today the shopping was successful. I bought really lots of everything and Alex was super cool. He was waiting patiently with my cell phone, with internet. So Alex is a hero today. He could survive in Leonardo about 2.5 hours. Yeah, Alex?
Yeah.
Maybe 2 hours I spent here. Yeah, about 2 hours, guys, I was here. That was really lots of fun, super cool. Like a holiday, guys, because online shopping, that as well. It's profitable, but it doesn't bring so many emotions like the real shopping. So, now we will go to McDonald's, Alex.
На ту сторону надо идти.
You would prefer to go to another McDonald's, yeah?
McDonald's.
Here too many people. Goodbye, Leonardo. I'll be back. Do not promise that very soon, but I hope, really hope. Oh, again, the security, yeah. Super, super cool shopping today. And now, lunch. Lunch time. Alex. You was a hero today, so now you may choose where to have lunch. Usually I choose, but I have not a very big choice, IKEA restaurant or IKEA restaurant. And today, Alex, your choice today, Alex.
Я хочу в Мак.
Мак. McDonald's, guys, McDonald's.
Кстати, картошка, да, это можешь картошку.
Baby potatoes? Крошка картошка?
Да, да, да.
The skating ring, so no one here. They prepare the ice. Today, guys, is Friday. Friday about 5 o'clock, guys. It's getting dark. And really lots of people today. I thought that here would be no one, but you see, all the armchairs are occupied with people. Also, lots of people are going somewhere, and also in the shops, a lot of people. So, Alex, would you like the plant? I will buy for you.
Nee.
You was a hero today.
Nee, сейчас не хочу.
No. Nee,
не хочу. Сейчас мне нечего есть.
Fly catcher plant. Yeah? No.
А ему ловить я не хочу. Это животное.
Alex says he doesn't want to go hunting, fly hunting to feed the plant. So in summer. Yeah?
Да.
We will think it over and we come back in summer. Летом придем. Здравствуйте.
Что?
Да вот для блогеров что посоветовать.
Да,
можете.
Вам на камеру.
Ой, нам нужно что-то такое портативное.
Вам надо объемное, не объемное.
Not very successfully, guys. They do not have the tripod to film painting. For example, you paint something or you do something on the table, so to film the process of painting, for example. I wanted a special tripod so that the camera hangs above me, but they do not have such a tripod. I have a pretty big collection of tripods, but they are pretty much the same. They differ only with weight, but as for some other options. They are very similar. Уксус манго. О, манго винегар. Лаванда винегар. $10 for 100 milliliters. Оливковое масло for $10. Olive oil. Vinegar Marc de Champagne, $6. Such a big variety now, guys. Alex, they have mango vinegar. We have to try someday. So, we are very close to the food court. Now Alex will choose something. So, Alex, Burger King? No. Alex not a big fan of Burger King. McDonald's over there. Pizza Hut, yeah. Guys, lots of people. Oh, baby potato, Alex. KFC. Или опять пойдем в этот теремок.
Куда? Давай, нет.
Ну тут сесть даже нет.
Нет, да.
No place to sit, guys. Showerman. McCafe. And McDonald's. So, Alex, what is your choice?
Too many people.
Too many people, Alex says.
We go to IKEA.
Ah, okay. IKEA restaurant again, guys. I promised Alex that today is his choice. That is why I can't tell him go here or there. The Body Shop. Eterna. Mojito. LC. Вайкики. Вайкики, Алекс. Пять карманов. Коллинз. I do not see Uniqlo. А, it must be over there. Just imagine how many people will be tomorrow. А, IKEA. Empty. Yeah, Alex. The food court was very crowded, guys. No place to sit and to stand and eat the hamburger. Well, that is not for us, guys. Look, here, almost no one. Yeah. Upstairs, we prefer with Alex to sit upstairs. It's a good observation point and less people. So guys, we have already filmed this restaurant, so if you do not like, please do not watch, but do not write angry comments that we have already filmed here. So today Alex is the hero and today is his choice. And here, as you may see, big changes. Half of the restaurant is empty. No food, almost no food. I hope they have vegetarian menu. I do not eat meat, but I love fish, guys. Today, guys, Olivier salad with chicken for $1.50. What else? Коктейль с креветками. Shrimp cocktail for $2. That is Olivier. Butter, 20 rubles, approximately 25 cents. A Caesar salad, about $3, a little bit less. Looks yummy. What else? Маринованный лосось. salmon. About $3. What is here? Овсяный смузи with ginger. $2. Lots of cakes for $2. Almond cake, торт миндальный, $3. $2. $2. That is облепиха. A hot облепиха tea. Water, $1. Beer, $1. Сидр грушевый, $2. Juice in glass, $1. Свиная рулька, about 400 rubles, about $6. Куриные оладьи, chicken pancakes, $2. Мясные фрикадельки, борщ. Борщ, $1, guys. Экадельки. Давайте 12. И булочку, пожалуйста. Спасибо. Алекс's favorite cake.
Все возьму.
Не, я сегодня. Я на диете. Борщ, но он с мясом. They have borscht, but with meat, guys. And here everything is closed, you see. Today not a very big choice, but that is good. No queue. Some jam here, guys. 15 rubles. Pretty cheap. And chocolates for $2, $3, $4. Different prices. $1 Kinder Surprise egg. Guys, that is our lunch today. Alex's choice, his favorite meatballs with broccoli, with juice, mango juice. $1, guys, for mango juice, and $1 for tea. We decided to take mango juice in glass, so that is really not expensive. A bun, 15 rubles. Cake, Alex's favorite. And that is for me, икадельки. They are very tasty, guys. That is vegetarian menu without meat. I do not eat meat. I eat only fish and cheese. So I'm not a true vegetarian, or how to say. So I do not eat chicken, pork, beef. So no meat, but I love fish. So I do not eat meat since 2013, about 8 years. So today we paid approximately 600 rubles, about $8. As for family card, guys, so today it doesn't work. They do not give free tea or coffee as it was before the pandemic times. So now no profit in IKEA family card in the restaurant. So Alex, bon appetit to you. Filming is over. Alex now will enjoy. Bon appetit, Alex. And bon appetit to me.